Hello friends, I am right now with a very special dignitary, Shri Ashishkumar Chouhan, CEO and MD of the Bombay Stock Exchange, more famously known as the BSE. Our stakeholders of the cotton textile industry are very keen to know, what was your vision when you started the cotton commodity hedging on your exchange?
In a way, BSE has been associated with cotton for entire history of BSE. BSE was set up in 1875, but before that, the origin of BSE is actually in cotton trade,
right?
And that dates back to the American Civil War.
Oh.
And some of our founders actually made their money in cotton trade, and then they also created companies, and that's how BSE was created as an exchange for broker. We want to cover the entire value chain, but more importantly, we also want to go away from that tradition of only speculation kind of a situation to something which is useful for the entire trade in end-to-end basis.
Agreed, Ashish bhai. There is a very thin line between speculation and hedging, isn't it? It is very difficult to get the distinction. So, as a visionary, how do you foresee that you encompass the whole textile value chain, starting from farmer? How would prices management help them in such volatile times?
See, basically, in a way, in a democratic society like India, you need to worry about the largest number of masses, and they are in agriculture. And if you can create products which are useful to the farmers, it will also get us better quality, consistent quality products, because today, in absence of hedging mechanism, farmers are deciding to sow many different types of cotton varieties, and it is actually creating an issue for the buyers, because they want consistent quality across as many areas of India as possible.
Right.
And that's where we think, if we can create contracts which are options based. Now, fortunately, this week onwards, the government of India has allowed options in commodities, and I'm sure slowly you will see BSE going for delivery based options contracts soon. So we are also going to propose not only options, but also contracts which actually go from the sowing till the cropping.
So that way,
the person who is sowing can actually sell most of the crop at the time of, at least buy options on put.
Right.
Put options at the time of sowing itself, so that he or she is completely comfortable that when the material is coming in the market, the price at which he's going to sell or she's going to sell is going to be exactly minimum so much. And that, I think, is a noble cause. It's like an insurance, but on a market-based insurance. And I'm sure the other government agencies, NABARD, even Government of India would be sort of looking at this kind of experiment. We think when BSE comes big way into this kind of markets, we will work with the industry, work with the farmers lobby to ensure that the contracts actually serve the purpose for which they are designed to.
Meant to be. I think that is a very fantastic thought. These are things that only visionaries can think of, because 110 million farmers grow agriculture produce in India. At least not less than 20 million farmers grow cotton in India. And at the time of sowing in May and June, they see a certain price in mind. That is why they decide to sow cotton. But at the time of harvesting, October, November, the prices may be very, very different. And he has already incurred the cost of agriculture. So if he can, you know, actually hedge at the time of sowing, I think it is going to be a big step ahead to ensure that farming stays profitable in India, and the industry is definitely going to prosper, because quality is a major pain for the industry.
We are very keen that before the next season of the sowing starts, we are there with this kind of framework. And for me, this will reduce the farmers' suicide. This will reduce that anxiety.
Right.
Which the entire sort of manufacturers and the farmers have through that period of 6 months or 4 months. And that's where, for me, it's a major worry for the entire country, in a way.
Absolutely.
And if you can take that away, it'll bring a win-win solution. This is where BSE, being a institution of national importance, comes into play, that we would like to solve as many such issues, as many problems as possible, and still ensure that it's a win-win solution for manufacturers, producers, farmers, wholesalers, retailers, as well as speculators in one place.
Right. So that is something called a sustainable solution. What you will provide is a structured, sustainable solution. Thank you, Ashish Bhai. Thank you for your valuable time. And the viewers will actually want this to happen as soon as possible.